talked about the early foul troubles in game one. He's really their only real rim protector for this Mavericks team.
And he's underrated in terms of his ability to move his feet.
Yes.
And guard people on the perimeter, as we just saw with Wiggins. He's a pretty quick, athletic guy that he's able to stay with.
Doncic just got 18. Golden team shooting 50% or better. The bump into Wiggins. In the corner, Kleba three. Rebound by Stephen Curry. He's got five. That's by Bullock. Looney. Porter back to Looney.
Second, the NBA on TNT tonight. Brought to you by the all-electric EV6 from Kia, the official automotive partner of the NBA. Kia, movement that inspires. And by Google Pixel, the official fan phone of the NBA. Learn more at googlestore.com. Curry, as Reg said, his third foul.
But the ultimate respect tonight for Looney's defense. They have not run one pick and roll with his man to try to attack him after doing it over 20 times in game one.
Finney Smith back in for Josh Green. Bullock, a three. Again, it's good. Another three. 12 for the Mavs.
And they're going at Curry now. They're kind of targeting him, knowing that he's doing that hard hit, but he has not committed to switching on Luka. Curry on the cover. The great feed on top by Green.
Well, they don't want to switch him on to Luka, particularly now with three fouls.
That's the first. Yeah, but every time they're going to put him in this action, you worry about him picking up that fourth.
I think Luka should take it right at that show right now and attack him. I agree with you.
Four to play in the first half. And that's back-to-back fouls here on Gore. And again, Draymond Green. Remember, he already has one technical foul. And what he's talking about is he didn't like Reggie standing over him after this foul. To the ground goes Draymond Green. Bullock was looking back at the official.
And Steve Kerr just stepped out and said, hey, you've got one already.
He knows he has one. He's going to go up to that line this whole game. Now, it's in the fourth quarter if this game is, you know, within question or not. That's when he's going to get it. But he knows he has one.
Finney Smith just picked up a tee.
I don't know. Maybe a few magic words in there.